At President Trump's rally in Phoenix, Arizona, yesterday, he strongly indicated that he was going to pardon Sheriff Joe Arpaio, much to the delight of the crowd. What happened to Sheriff Joe is a travesty, and was nothing more than a political hit by the left, specifically Obama's cronies, who loathed Arpaio for his strong stance against illegal immigration. Sheriff Arpaio was found guilty in court of ignoring a court order which forbade him to stop racially profiling in his quest to detain and deport illegal immigrants, a farce in and of itself. "We don't have an issue with illegal British migrants, or Canadians, or Chinese, we have an issue with illegal immigrants from South America and Mexico, period. There's nothing racist about it, it's just simple facts, and we all know how those pesky facts trigger liberals to the point of insanity." So, for doing his job, as well as for being an outspoken critic of former President Barack Obama, Sheriff Joe was persecuted, and ultimately convicted of contempt of court, which was not only unfair, it was flat out wrong. Now, the White House has officially drawn up paperwork to pardon Sheriff Joe, and is awaiting President Trump's signature. Given the way Trump spoke about Arpaio last night, as well as the crowd's reaction, that will almost surely happen within the next few days. What do you think about this? Let us know your thoughts in the comments section. Let's make this go viral, share this on Facebook and Twitter and let us know what else you think. And don't forget to help support us by subscribing and joining us on Patreon, by clicking on our Patreon link in the description box down below. Don't forget to check out our all-new website with much more content than on this YouTube channel. If you are seeking the best in facial and clear skin regimens and products along with skin age reversal and so much more from the makers of Proactive, including an opportunity to work from home and earn a residual income, please visit our partner, the link is in the description box below. Now, if you are ready to check out the most extreme things that you never knew existed, please check out Change Tonight at www.changetonight.com. Let the world know your thoughts on this story. Truthfeed helped contribute to this report. Thanks for watching and goodbye from all of us here.